are class labels clusters? If a dimensionality reduction embedding separates class labels well, is it a good representation of the original high-dimensional data? The answer is certainly no. Stop using class separation as a criterion for evaluating dimensionality reduction embeddings. Instead, use our improved method of using class labels in evaluating embeddings.